was in year two at 7 years old. I was walking home from school with my sister. My nan used to pick us up. So my nan taking me and my sister from school. And I used to be friends with this boy in the year above me. And we're having a race down this road to Big Hill. We're running down the road. And I fell over. And knocked my tooth in the And so the guy that I was racing with felt really bad because kind of his fault, it tripped me up. So he was upset because he tripped me up. My grandma was getting upset because she thought my mum was going to be mad at her because it had happened on her watch. The boy's mum was busy looking for my teeth in the street so I could give them to another tooth fairy. And I was bawling my eyes out because I didn't think I'd be able to eat my teeth. The stairs just fell, I think.
Were you supposed to have something special for dinner?
No, it's just a really chewy child.
What was your school in life?
Red and white check dress.
And you do it for you?
Yeah.
Do you have blonde hair, brown hair?
No. I just think grandma was just got dirty white hair. I was going in white.
No, do you want to take
Yeah.